So this is what Cox flexion distraction looks like when applied to someone's cervical spine. As you can see, Cox technique is gentle. It's smooth. It's rhythmical. It's doctor controlled and specific level applied. This technique is very effective at helping people from things as simple as regular neck aches to things more complicated like post-surgical continued pain or disc herniations. There's no popping or twisting with this technique, and it's very effective. Thank you for watching this video.